right here, but we got a clear sky here and stars. And then just off in the distance, we got that going on. Right on that area where the lights are, there's a school stadium, and they're playing sports out in the middle of right edge of that storm sideline. After about a 2 or 3 inch rain, an hour or so. But I cannot believe that they're still playing with that lightning going like that. Lightning of various colors, even. I don't know if it'll show up on the video, but there's a bunch of little small lightning bolts that are just kind of going cloud to cloud that are like they're hitting something in the clouds. This little cell, when I had it on my radar, it's just about maybe a 4 to 5 mile radius storm cell. So try to get some footage up the eclipse whenever it happens here in a couple days. Kind of looking forward to that. But now most people watching are probably getting bored with this, so I'm going to go ahead and close it out.